Xiaomi has made its first investment in India, leading a $25 million funding round into Hungama Digital Media Entertainment, an aggregator and publisher of entertainment content on the internet. Neeraj Roy, CEO of Hungama, said that the investment will further strengthen the company's movie and television services, besides adding to its 65 million monthly active customers across platforms that access music, video,